looks for me, so there's no distractions. Take a breath, take it in, love has no expiration date. My heart will always be for you at a constant rate. It will outlast everything you think is set in stone. It goes on and on and on and on, on and on and on and on.
God has saved the weather for Irvin, yeah, and Elaine, and he's so, so good. So if you think that the Lord is good, why don't you just sing with me and just praise God, and let's lift up a praise and offering to Him. Amen. What?
It is not good that man should be alone. I will make him a helper, comparable to him. Out of the ground the Lord God formed every beast of the field and every bird of the air, and brought them to Adam to see what he would call them. And whatever Adam called each living creature, that was its name. So Adam gave name to all cattle, to the birds of the air, and to every beast of the field. But for Adam, there was not found a helper comparable to him. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept. And he took one of his ribs and closed up the flesh in its place. Then the rib which the Lord God had taken from man, he made into a woman, and he brought her to the man. And Adam said, "This is now bone of my bones and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man. Therefore, a man shall leave his father and mother, and be joined to his wife, and they shall become one flesh."
接下来让我们有请一位直到今天都在 Irvin 和 Elaine 的生命中扮演非常重要角色的音乐牧者。对 Irvin 来说，李科宏李牧师是他生命中的属灵父亲，在困难时鼓励。 他坚持定在主神的事上，也常在教会事工和日常生活的各方面上鼓励和帮助他。
Without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, let us put our hands together to welcome Reverend James and his interpreter Casper.
事不宜迟，让我们一起掌声欢迎李科宏李牧师和他的翻译 Casper 来领命这对新人。
Very good afternoon to all of you. 这是一个很热情的一个婚礼。 This is a very warm reception. Everybody's very warm. So we will speed up the message.
我很欣赏 Irvin 和 Elaine.
I admire Irvin and Elaine.
我认识 Elaine 大概那时候在中学三年级吧，中三。
When I first got to know Elaine, I think she was in secondary 3.
我们看见她成长，看到今天组织家庭。
So we have seen her growth until today, you know, having come together to form a family.
那么我也看见 Irvin 他在组里面如何的成长。
And I've also seen how Irvin has grown in the Lord.
但是今天还没有替他们签这份证书之前，我必须考考他们两个人。
But today, before I solemnize their wedding, I want to test the both of them.
不过不会影响这个 solemnization.
But it will not affect the solemnization.
现在考Irvin的英文。
Okay, so now we will test Irvin's English.
不过因为他将来要跟他的家人们讲话，讲用华语嘛，所以还是考华语。
Okay, but because you need to converse with your in-laws in Mandarin, so I'll test your Mandarin as well.
其实这个考的时候是他先害我的。
Oh, but because this test is because he first did something to me.
那天打给我，他说你不是啊，那天请你讲几句话。
So he called me one day and said, Pastor, on my wedding, can you say a few words?
那天晚上我很难睡觉。
And that night, I found it very difficult to go to sleep.
因为当我有任务在身的时候，我就会在那里不断的思想。
Because when I have something that I have to do in my mind, I will keep thinking about it.
所以后来我就在思想的时候，忽然间出现两个字。
And I continued to think about it. There were two characters, Chinese characters.
所以第一个字呢，我要问 Irvin，美字你会不会美？美会不会美？ 会哈
？Okay, the first question I'm gonna ask Irvin, do you know this word
美？美会不会写？会不会？会不会讲？会哈。那么请问英文美是什么
？So what is 美 in English?
Beautiful.
Wrong.
Oh, wrong.
Pretty.
No.
No.
美呀，美只有一个英文呢，就是 beauty 而已，没有什么啊。
So may is translated as beauty.
Beauty, hey, 对不对？那么现在看旁边那位美不美？很美啊，你看没有看她，你看我讲美。哎，我叫你看就她讲啊，美。
Look at her and say she's beautiful.
你要讲美啊，等下要考第二个哈。那么请问满字英文怎么说
？So what is this translation of 满？满
，full abundance.
Full, okay. 那么美满英文叫什么？
So when you combine,
beautiful.
Ah, very good.
Oh, 这个小学可以吗？哈，那天晚上的时候，我在为他想今天要讲什么的时候，出现了两个字，叫做美满。
So when that night when I was thinking about what to say for his wedding, these two characters came to my mind.
很奇妙的一个字，美满英文叫做什么 ？Beautiful.
So in 美满 it's a Well, it's a direct translation to beautiful.
好，现在再用两个字，美满的话，如果用你有点翻译的话，你会用什么英文字来翻译美满？
So if you were to really translate this 美满, these two characters, what will you translate it into?
来，现在一定翻译。
Perfect.
Perfect. Perfect. 哇。Oh. Perfect 和美满，哇，还有没有？
Perfect 美满。 Okay.
Yeah. 还有没有？
Blissful.
Blissful. Okay. 然后我去找字典了，因为没网去找字典哦。你懂它出现什么字吗？
Actually, when I went to search dictionary, this 美满 can be translated into happy, just happiness.
那么我就去思想一下哈，人对于这个 happy 的持久力有多久？
So I was thinking about or pondering about it. What kind of lasting concept does people place on this happiness?
所以我就去看了一些讲这个词 happiness 的持久力的时候呢，现在我问 Elaine 哈，你穿一件新衣服的时候，你 happy 多少次
？So now I ask Elaine the question: If you wear a new
可以帮他回答吗？哎，你真是他的英雄哈，这个我是
conclusion， 现在你先讲了哈，啊。 我们问一下呢，我们的会众哈，如果你穿衣服的话，新衣的话呢，请问你的 happy 呢 last for how long？ 你的持续多久
？So if you wear
啊，one day， 其实是 one time， 啊，那个你的 happy 呢只有一天而已。
So your happiness for new clothes only lasts one day.
所以你不要寄望哈，你穿 happy 新衣服了很拉很久。好，第二件事情。
So the second thing,
如果有新车的人，这里买过新车的人哈，如果没有新车的话，你觉得可以耐多久？
So you can
have happiness can 耐多久？
How long do you think your happiness will last?
你最近买辆新车耐多久？
10 years 啊，一辆车可以 last about 10 years.
Happiness 啊，
happiness 啊， 一个星期。
Oh, one week of happiness for a new car.
Okay， 这样你的应该是， 很快的，其实哦，新车人家讲他的 happiness 是一个月。
So people tend to have happiness for a new car for
last 一个月，他在那里洗上他车啊，刷啊，polish啊，一个月，一个月后他就没有 happiness
了。So they take very good care of their car for only 1 month.
好了，搬新家的人这里有没有？搬新家的人 happiness 多久？
And for those who move to a new house, how long does your happiness last for?
有人可以知道吗？
Who can tell me that?
啊？ 三个月。
Three months.
哦，你这么快啊？搬新家的 happiness 是一年。
For those people who move to a new place, your happiness factor can last for a year.
好，现在问题来了，请问新婚的 happiness last for how long?
So, how long does your happiness last for those who are just newly married?
结过婚的人可以回答吗？
Trick question.
他的答案是只有一天。
And answer is one day.
因为明天的时候他就很多烦恼来了。
Because when tomorrow comes, troubles will come along with it.
但是我们希望我们的婚姻呢，不是只有一天快乐而已，我们是要天天都快乐。 Amen.
Amen. But we wish for that our marriage will be happy for the rest of our lives, not just for one day.
You agree? 我们的婚姻是不是天天都要快乐的？
Should we always be happy in our marriage?
那么这里有一个告诉你呢，很多的婚姻不 happy 呢，其实呢是从口里面出来的。
And a lot of unhappiness in the marriage actually comes from what we say from our mouth.
所以现在呢，要送给 Irvin 呢，三句很重要的华语。
Okay, so now what we want to give to Irvin is three very important phrases.
第一句话呢是诵经诵到家门口。
So the first phrase is to send your other half right to her door.
很多的时候，你们在拍拖的时候都送到家门口，但是结婚的时候只送到卡巴。
Because a lot of time when you are dating, you actually send your other half back home right to her doorstep. But after you get married, you just send her to the car park.
Yeah. 所以呢，如果没有，如果他没有送到家门口，请你不要开门下车。 这个是帮助他，有个 happy marriage.
So to help Irvin to have a happy marriage, Elaine must make sure that Irvin sends her right to her doorstep.
Okay, 第一句话是送经送到家门口。
So the first phrase is to send your other half right to
her doorstep. 我们帮助 Irvin 请念好不好？会讲华语的各位，只说送经送到家门口。 Okay, 第二句话，三字经济不离口。
So the second saying is that three golden phrases should not ever depart.
你知道哪三个经济吗 ，Irvin？ 来考你一下。
And what are these three golden sayings?
哎呦，第一个字是 start with I 啊？哎呀，对了嘛。 I love you. 第二句呢有没有？还是我爱你？可以变一变嘛，变一变呀。你很美丽。啊，四个字。 OK， 第二句要讲对不起，我错了，请原谅。
So the first one is I love you. The second one is please forgive me.
谢谢你。
Thank you.
三字经济不离口。
So these are three golden sayings that should never depart from your mouth.
如果你要你的婚姻每天快乐的话，第三个。
So if you want to have lasting happiness in your marriage, there's a third thing.
因为这是华语比较有押韵哈，到了傍晚要借口。
So it's towards the end of the day, you have to hold your mouth.
哇，七个。 不懂 ，OK， 就是你在到了傍晚的时候呢，你的话必须要开始做一些的调整，借口了，什么话不可以说，什么东西不可以吃，到了傍晚的时候，全部要 stop。
So it just really means that towards the end of the day, there are certain things that you should refrain from saying and refrain from eating.
如果你能够操练这三个口的话呢，你的婚姻将会天天都快乐。
So if you can practice these three sayings, you will have happiness in your marriage.
抓到吗？ 好，那么我现在要比较严肃一点哈。那么现在请问美在哪里
？So let's go to a more serious.
你刚才说她很美，美在哪里
？So where is beauty? I ask you.
心，美在她的心啊。哇，那么谁决定她美不美的
？So who decides whether this person is beautiful or not?
好，谁决定？她决定。
She decides herself.
那我现在要讲一个很重要的一个。 当神造男造女的时候，神都看一切都是美的。
So let me share with you something very important. When God created men and women, He saw that everything was beautiful.
意思说，神造了万物之后呢，忽然间他说 ，make beautiful, good, beautiful.
So when God created everything, He just looked at it and said it's beautiful.
但是有时候我们看一些东西根本就不美。
But sometimes when we look at something, we just don't think it's beautiful.
有没有这种感觉？
Have you ever felt that way before?
刚才我看到一只哈巴狗，老老那个也皱皱，它这么美，我说怎么都不美。
Just now I saw a little mongrel running around. I didn't really think it was that beautiful.
所以我们来了解谁决定美不美。
So let us understand here who decides what is beautiful.
只有神说美就是美。
Only when God says it's beautiful, it is beautiful.
Okay. 所以呢，我们要常常说神的话。
So we have often to say what God always says.
那有时候我们看这个美。那个别人看你太太不是很美、
So some people may look at your wife and say she may not be that beautiful.
原来美在哪里呢？
But where does this beauty lie?
美呢在我的眼里。
Beauty lies in your eyes.
所以眼呢在神的眼里。
So beauty lies in God's eyes.
所以现在呢我要请 Irvin 就告诉 Elaine 说，你在我眼中最美。
So you have to tell Elaine,
你在我眼中最美、
不管别人怎么说，但是你是我最美的。
Yes, no matter what
OK, 所以第一个我们要讲呢，就是美字呢，你必须要从神眼中来看对方。
So we have to practice to say what God says.
神说美就是美。
God says beauty is beautiful.
我们现在说神说美就是美。你看，现在告诉旁边说你也是很美。
Tell the person next to you, you are also very beautiful.
好，所以我们呢就开始操练神的话。第二，一定要用满字。
So secondly, we need to focus on this word abundant.
那么呢，神说一男一女在结婚的时候就满了。
So God says that when man and woman come together, it's complete, it's abundant.
所以假设是一男一女的话，再多的话呢，它就不整齐，就会很多的问题。
So if you have more than, you add on an element to this couple, then you have trouble.
所以呢，我们的满呢是以神的满意为满。
So this satisfaction, I would translate it, satisfaction actually is God's satisfaction.
我们要满叫神满足，叫神满意。
We want to satisfy God.
所以叫神满意的其中一个非常重要的地方。
So a very important aspect in satisfying God,
就是要明白神所不喜悦的东西。
It is to understand what He does not like.
有一件事情神非常的恨恶。
There's one thing that God hates.
所以呢，就在马拉基书里面这么说。
And it's in the book of Malachi.
他说：“谁也不可以诡诈带，这个诡诈带幼年所娶的妻。耶和华以色列神说，休妻的事和强暴带妻的人，都是我所恨恶的。所以当谨守你的心，不可行诡诈。这是万军之耶和华说的。”马拉基书的第二章十六节。
So it's from Malachi, chapter 2, verse 16.For the Lord God of Israel says that he hates divorce, for it covers one's garment with violence, says the Lord of hosts. Therefore, take heed to your spirit that you do not deal treacherously.
所以我们要非常看重婚姻，它不是一个合同，它是一个神的约。
So we need to emphasize that marriage is not just an agreement, it is God's covenant.
所以我们在签这个约的时候，
So as we sign this covenant,
原本我们这个婚姻注册官的时候呢，在任何地方，在新加坡领域里面，我们都可以举行签署这个婚姻的证书。
So as a registrar of, from ROM, we can conduct this ceremony at any location.
只要有地址。
So long as there's an address.
但是还有一个条件。
But there's also another condition.
就必须要有个屋顶。
That you need to have a roof.
当时我看的时候，这里没有屋顶。
When I look around, I don't see a roof.
但是我们在神的天空、神的家里面来见证这个婚礼。
But we want to witness this under God's household, under His sky.
所以总结呢，我要祝福 Irvin 和 Elaine， 你们能够一个美满的婚姻。
So in conclusion, I will wish Irvin and Elaine that you will have a very blessed and happy marriage.
所以呢，要如何的呢？就不断的操练那三个口。
So how you should do it is to practice the three sayings.
那么在一个婚姻里面的时候呢，要快乐的话呢，女方呢要常常把丈夫当作她的英雄，然后呢，男方要把常常把妻子当作她的美女。
So in a marriage to be happy, the lady should always treat her husband as a hero, and the husband should always treat his lady as a beautiful woman.
好，我们现在呢，又就要请他们两位一起到前面来，要来签约，来立约。
So I'd like to invite Irvin and Elaine to come forward for the signing ceremony. Irvin and Elaine, do I understand that you are here of your own free will for the purpose of becoming man and wife?
Definitely, I do.
Yes, yes. Amen and amen.
Yes, amen.
OK, 在你们还没有举行正式婚礼，结为夫妻之前，我有责任提醒你们，按照我国的法律，结婚是一男一女，自愿结为终身伴侣，而不设置其他人士，你们明白吗？
So before you join in matrimony, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make. Marriage, according to law, is the union of one man and one woman, voluntarily entered into for life, to the exclusion of others.
所以，Irvin，林汉言，你是否愿意接受以琳、以琳为妻，并在合法的婚姻地位上生活在一起？
So to the groom, do you, Irvin Lim, take this woman, Elaine Yuk, to be your wedded wife, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
I do.
在你们两人都在世上之年，你是否会一直爱她、安慰她、尊敬她、瞻仰她，并撇弃所有其他的人，活在面对自，并撇弃所有其他的人，永远对她忠实？
So will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
现在我要问依琳，依琳，依琳，你是否愿意接受Irvin林汉言为夫，并在合法的婚姻地位上生活在一起？
And now it's to the bride. Do you, Elaine Yuk, take this man, Irvin Lim, to be your wedded husband, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
Yes, I do.
在你们两人都在世之年，你是否会一直爱他、安慰他、尊敬他，并撇弃所有其他的人，永远对他忠诚？
So will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
好，现在我们请他们两位，在众人面前，在神与人面前，他们要彼此的来宣约。
Dearest Elaine, 7 years ago we met. It was never by chance or by accident, but I firmly believe that's by the grace of God. Because of these 7 years, we have gone through obstacles, challenges. Together we overcame. We got refined and we came out stronger. In the next 77 years or more, I do not promise life to be a bed of roses, but I can promise you to walk through this journey with you, Christ in the center, for the rest of my life. So I, Irvin Lim, take you, Elaine Yuk, Elam, my beloved wife, as my beloved wife, to have and to hold from this day forth, in sickness and in health, for better or worse, in richer or poorer, and to cherish and love you for eternity. And with this ring, I wed you and I marry you.
Every day there's a thousand things that
I, Elaine, take you, Irvin, to be my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward, in the presence of God, our family and friends, I solemnly vow to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, and in joy as well as in sorrow. I promise to love you unconditionally, to support you in all your goals, to honor and respect you, to laugh with you and cry with you, and to cherish you for as long as we both shall live.
Can you feel my 就当他们所许的愿都在你的面前。
Lord, as their vows are placed before you.
因为你告诉我们凡所做的都要在你的面前。
Because you tell us that all that we do should be before you.
主啊，这就是你所设立的婚礼。
Lord, this is the
marriage covenant of marriage that you have instituted.
主我们祈求你, 当他们立签约的时候,
and Lord, we ask you that as they exchange their vows to each other,
遵行这约所有的力量, 恩典你加给他们,
and Father, to be able to follow these vows, the strength and the power, may you add on to them.
求你加添力量给他们,
may you add on your strength to them.
奉靠耶稣基督的名祷告,
in the name of Jesus we pray.
Mr. and Mrs. Lim.
Well, now you can welcome your bride.
Hey, clap.